Division II 2006 St. Louis grad, Chad Higgins, starting QB at Weber State, taking on Northern Arizona. First offensive play for the former Crusader to Joe Collins, a 64-yard touchdown. Sets a Big Sky record with 97 career TD passes. Higgins did leave the game after re-aggravating a knee injury. Went 12 for 22, 173 yards. His replacement, former Kamehameha Warrior, Mike Hoke. 80-yard pass to Collins again brings the Wildcats within a score with this touchdown strike. Went 11 for 15, 168 yards, and led the game-winning drive. Weber State comes back to win 27-26.